Sorry, Sarge.
Don't be sorry. You did good.
Did she... Did she get out okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine.
Liar.
He's gone. Matt, he's gone. We have to go. Look at me. Let's move, Matt. Follow me. Just go under it. We gotta move.
Shit! Watch out!
Shit! There's more Krauts! Get down! Shoot him, Matt! Shoot him now!
You missed it!
Keep up the fire! I'm going!
One step closer to going home!
Bleib bloß liegen!
The Krauts are pinned!
Pressure's on!
That was the last of them.
I can't get a shot!
Keep it up! We got him!
There's no one there, Matt.
He didn't know. Thought he was doing the right thing. We would be better men to respect that.
Yeah, but I still died.
Yeah. He did.
I believe they got him. He was always so damn spry.
It took a bunch of them with him.
Was it quick, at least?
Not especially. Sorry. I didn't mean to, Sorry.
Jeep feels emptier, you know? Stop the Jeep.
What?
Stop the goddamn Jeep!
Now what?
Looks like Dawson had to piss. On a British guy?
Where did you nick it from?
What?
Mate, I really suggest you don't do that again.
Where?
Eindhoven! I didn't think anyone would want it back.
You were wrong.
Mike, what the hell are you doing?
You know, for a few minutes, I actually believed in your shit, Baker.
What the hell is wrong with you? It's just a random Brit in an American jacket. Would you calm down?
Does this look random to you?
Why did you let Jasper write that on the hood?
It was funny at the time.
What about now?
Has its moments.
The shifter gets stuck one more time and I'm gonna put the bitch out of her misery!
We're leaving.
Are you turning your back to me?
In case you forgot, Nancy Drew, we're not solving a fucking mystery here. We need to get to Odin Road.
So Mosh and that new kid were the only casualties?
Yeah, so far. Can I speak freely?
Son, in case you ain't noticed, this ain't exactly headquarters. No need to be so polite. Speak away.
It's Baker. Something's not right with him.
What do you mean?
Don't tell him I told you any of this. But he was seeing stuff that wasn't there. He takes it all so hard, you know? When men die.
And how do you take it?
Nothing good was ever free.
Move, Friar! I'm just gonna drop a couple through the block and be on my merry little way.
Paddock, you are not shooting the Jeep!
I think everyone needs to get some rest.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Wait, what should we do about Baker?
Well, I guess you're gonna have to talk to him, Red. You never told me anything, remember?
How's your hand?
Now that's funny coming from you.
Ow! What the hell was that for?
Doesn't feel like very long ago, does it?
I don't really notice it much, to be honest. Seems to my selfish to get all worked up over losing a finger.
Where'd you put your wedding band?
I keep it around my neck. Ermit sent me back here on my hands and knees if I lost the damn thing.
I want 5 minutes with General Taylor to voice how little I like driving in columns like this.
Zeno! What?
Might as well be on parade. We're so easy to pick off.
We're stuck in traffic. In a war.
I'm just saying. 5 minutes and we don't get stalled out every time something gets broken.
Rendezvous is at checkpoint 18. I think it's a cafe. Meet me there. Don't be late.
Pissing me off today!
Santa bitch!
Get that MG! Now!
Chaz!
I want heavy fire on that MG!
I need to reload!
I'm almost down!
Someone make a move!
You need a better spot!
Jasper!
Got to come!
Shot!
The Germans are pinned!
Why isn't anyone moving?
Zeno! Let's give them all we got!
I need a minute to reload! Cover me!
Jazz! Move! Watch out! I'm throwing a grenade!
Hoo-ah! Get it done!
Zato! Get moving! Go!
Moving to that position!
We need the bazooka there!
Titan formation! Move complete. Go, go, go!
Let's go. Double time.
Jazz! Move now!
Move in there now! Cover me! I'm reloading!
All right, let me know if you're ready.
Jasper! Get moving!
I'm going. Roger that!
got you covered!
Santa bitch!
Target that area!
What all you got? Laying it on the ground!
No can do, Baker. I ain't got a shot.
What's with the communication left? Why isn't anyone moving?
Let's go!
I'm going!
Roger that! Jesus, I don't have a good feeling about this!
Zato! Move to that position!
I'm sure, but I don't think they speak English!
Squad, fall in!
I'm here.
Get the bazooka out over there.
Go in there now.
Going.
What's with the communication left? Why isn't anyone moving?
Santa bitch!
Let's go!
Guard on there! Firing! I need a minute to reload. Cover me!
Get up here! Tighten it up!
Closer to Hitler.
What now?
What's with the communication left? Why isn't anyone moving?
Baker, we need a better spot. This one ain't no good.
To that position.
Get up.
Jasper!
Go, go, go!
I need a minute to reload!
Sandwich!
Put the fire on him!
Hit him with all you got! Laying it on the ground!
Jesus, I have a good feeling about this!
Just set it!
Cover me while I reload! Okay, I'll hold him off! Someone make a move!
Chaz!
Reloading! Keep hitting him!
All right, let me know if you're running low.
I can't get him from here! I'm empty. Got you covered!
Sato!
Let's give him all we got!
Lay it on that position! Pouring the heat on Jerry!
Thank you.
Shoot the bazooka over there. Move! Deploy the bazooka there. Set up your bazooka over there.
I'm going!
Roger that!
We got him pinned now! Don't be
Jazz!
Sad!
Go!
I got more!
Let's go!
Open fire!
Fire!
Hit him hard!
Pour it
off! Shooting!
Get the bazooka over there.
Okay, moving.
Moving. Get the bazooka out over there. Set up over there.
Position!
Fire in the hole!
They're moving! Nail them! Jerry's moving! Ugh.
the bazooka there.
Okay, moving. Going.
Get moving! Deploy over there. I need you to move! There!
Moving! Moving now! In position!
Jasper!
Open fire!
Fire on
fire on that cover! Let's go!
Pour it on!
Shoot
Jazz!
Him!
Damn,
quick,
I'm
getting get shot
over there!
Up.
Go over there!
I'm going!
Oh shit! Don't think I can make it!
Get over there! Get the bazooka over there!
Okay, moving. Go.
Jasper!
go now. Rally on me. Set up over there. Get moving, guys.
Get up. Get moving.
Take cover! Grenade! Fire now!
Keep him occupied!
Sato!
Stay low and go!
Wilco! I'll be there in no time!
Jasper!
Get moving! Go! Suppress those crowds! Move to that position!
Jazz!
Hurry up! Over there!
More crowds!
Let's keep it up!
Jesus, I don't have a good feeling about this!
I'm not too sure, but I don't think they speak
Jasper!
English!
Jasper!
Don't stop firing!
Move to that cover.
We gotta get moving. Let's go.
Fire now! That's it! Get up!
You got! Pouring the heat on Cherry! What's with the communication left? Why isn't anyone moving? My clip's empty!
Set up your bazooka over there! Get the bazooka out over there. Stay low and get moving.
Set up there!
You heard him! Move! Move!
Moving to that position!
Those Germans are on the run!
Jerry is really pissing me off today!
I'm not too sure, but I don't think they speak English!
Jasper!
Need a hand? We got separated from 30 Corps about an hour ago. Bloody crats aren't making it easy to find them. Think you could give us a hand getting up the road? for the help, Chet. I'll put in a good word for the Yanks.
Most of it's stale. Stale's good enough to eat. Oh, Matt. I need to, say something to you. About...
We should do this in private.
And I need to know what's going on.
What's going on?
Matt, you gotta admit, what happened in the hospital was... You were dry-firing at a wall.
I wasn't exactly...
You were.
So you're, like, crazy or bonkers or something?
No.
I'm fine. It was one thing, Red.
Matt, I found you stumbling around a hospital.
I was looking for Frankie!
Maybe if you were in control of your men, instead of always trying to be their best friend, they wouldn't need finding.
Baker!
Oh, fuck.
Baker, your face! We're getting you out of here!
Red. Where's Red?
Don't talk!
Put him down! Put him down here!
Is he okay?
Just put him down! Look at me, Friar. Come on, man. You're tougher than this. Look at me!
How bad?
He ain't breathing. Give me room. Red, I know you can hear me, Red. I need you to breathe for me. Red, you can breathe. You just gotta try.
Corian.
He's not dead! Don't fucking say it! Breathe, goddammit! Red, you gotta breathe!
Sam, we can't do anything more! We gotta move!
No! Come on. Come on! Come on, Joe! I said come on, Red!
We need to load up and get back to an aid station. We're too banged up to do anything but hurt ourselves worse.
Put Fryer in the back of the...
I got it.
Sorry.
How capable are you right now?
Enough. I've demanded over and over. Take me in. Frankie was just a kid.
I told you to stop calling me that.
And Red? I don't even know if he's gonna make it. God damn it, you can't have him.
Another demand you can't possibly back up.
You can't
You, Baker?
Yes, sir.
I need a quick moment of your time, son. The aid station made it clear Sergeant Hartsock ain't coming back. Hadn't been an easy few days, so I wanted to speak to you in person.
I understand.
Son, I'm here on behalf of Captain Wilder. Wouldn't ask, but it's important we keep recon on the move. Time is essential here. Normally, I wouldn't do this, but you know these men better than anyone.
Yes, sir, I do.
Who's the right man to take command of 2nd Squad?
Corporal Paddock, sir.
Are you sure, son?
I'm sure, sir.
Well, I'll notify him of the promotion. You boys are doing good work.
So that's it.
Sam, what?
Tell me... what I haven't done for you, Matt. Tell me one order I haven't followed to the letter.
It's not about that.
Then what?
Stand down, Sam.
Stand down. Stand down. We were corporals together, Matt. And I guess none of that means shit.
Corporal!
To you. What?
It's my job to keep you alive. You follow orders or you die. Those are your words.
I heard you say them to Frankie. Right to his face, and he died in my fucking arms because you couldn't make him understand.
Anyone heard any news on Red? You know if he's gonna be okay or not?
I pulled Doc Gideon aside when I saw him. Just said Red was alive. Couldn't get much more out of him than that.
We'll try to see him when we get near Uden again. It'll be
Mortars! Incoming! Watch the road!
Turn! Turn!
Shit!
Is everyone all right?
We're good. Check the other jeeps. Corian's down! Take cover!
I'd hate to be the other guys once you get a clean shot. You're a lucky man, Sarge.
Officers don't understand. Just when I had enough, more Germans!
I'll play poker with you!
Go over there! Don't stop firing!
Fire on him!
Bring it on!
Sandovich! Head that way!
All right, get over there now! I'm going there now!
Make it quick! Get over there!
We've got more chariots! Welcome!
Sandovich! Fire now! I need you to move!
Reloading! Keep hurting him! All right, let me off your running line!
Sandovich!
Move! Fast!
Moving to my position! Not gonna last long standing right here! What's with the communication lapse? Why isn't anyone moving?
I don't think you're gonna kill him with words!
Put the fire on
him!
Get
him with all you
Cortland!
Got! Unloading!
Cortland! Move now!
Don't let up on those MiGs! All of a sudden, you're a lucky
Portland! Target that MG-42!
I'll cover you!
Santa Bitch! Go!
There's three of them at that position!
I want heavy fire on that MG!
Thank you.
Cordland!
Get moving!
In there now!
Quick, get over there!
For another 5 minutes at least.
This position's exposed to fire! We have to move!
History.
I'm in position.
Suppress those crowds.
They're taking out my position. I need something else.
Let's give them all we got.
Fire on them.
Fire at them. That was too close, Baker.
He's dead.
Communication left. Why isn't anyone moving?
Corley! Fire on that position!
They're pinned down! Reloading! Cover me!
Less drawing, more reloading!
Cover! Fire in the hole!
Move to that position!
Right there now!
Watch out, he's moving! I still spot three of them!
Zato! Attack them!
Spot, pour it on there!
Cortland!
Target that area!
Somebody was looking out for you on that one! Loading! I got your back!
Are you nuts, Baker?
ammunition left. Why isn't anyone moving?
Hit him hard! Santa bitch!
Suppress those crowds!
I'm fine! Give me some covering fire!
Do it quicker! There's three of them at that position!
Watch it, Baker! You almost got in!
Cortland!
That's it! Get him!
Let's go!
You heard him! Move! Move!
Sato! I need you over there! Squad, get over here!
That was too close, Baker!
Communication left. Why isn't anyone moving? I'd hate to be the other guys once you get a clean shot.
I'm here. What now?
Corbin, set up there.
Moving now. I'm going.
Maintain the fire.
Get up here! Stay low and go!
Roger that! Heading out!
All right, get over there now! Moving to that position!
Squad, fall in!
More Germans! Watch the flanks!
Go over there!
Cortland!
You heard that
move.
Way!
Move!
I'm going there now! Someone make a move!
Cortland!
Make it quick! Get over there!
Zeno!
Move to that position!
Cortland!
Put the fire on him!
Set up there!
What's with the communication lapse? Why isn't anyone moving?
Sandovich!
Set up there!
This one ain't no good!
Cortland!
Stay low and go!
Feeling about this?
Get moving! Go!
Forget to fight all of a sudden!
Go, go!
Attack them!
Fire on them!
Bring it on!
way! Suppressing fire! You're a lucky ass, Baker!
I'm throwing a grenade!
I'm out! Cover me while I reload!
Alright, let me know if you're running low!
There's three of them at that position!
Get moving, men! Let's go!
I'm going! I'm back!
That way! Double time!
Corbin!
Go!
And they're now!
Move it!
Moving!
Take cover there.
Bloody crowds are gonna pay for this. You okay, buddy?
Cortland!
Target that area!
Soon.
Follow me. Move now. Don't stop fighting!
Now this looks familiar.
Thank you. That's it! Get him!
Thank you.
shit, Sam! Medic! I need a medic here now!
How long has he been out?
10 minutes, I think.
Let's get him inside.
We're moving out again. Back down Hell's Highway through Vagal.
Keep walking.
I know about Kevin.
I don't know a Kevin.
Private Kevin Leggett? I met him outside Carrington. Seemed awfully distraught about something. He opened up quite quickly about what that something was.
What do you want?
Exactly what I tried to tell you before, Matthew. That you've been hiding something about those dead soldiers. And Alan and, I forget the other chap's name.
Garnett.
That's the guy, yeah. You tell them, or I will. It's your choice, mate.
Good to see you back in action, Paddock. Is there something troubling you? Besides the obvious, of course?
At the poker game in England, when we were in that fight, I said some shit. I was just trying to point out if we went in as is, Marsh and Fryer were gonna bite it. Everybody got four colors of pissed about it. I was just trying to help point out a hole in our unit. I didn't mean to say it so cruel. God, feels like I killed him myself.
Are you looking for absolution?
Does that mean forgiveness?
I don't believe we are the ones you need forgiveness from. I think you should talk to Campbell.
He still can't talk.
But he can listen.
There's something else. Something I've been holding on to for a long time. And you're not gonna like it.
What is it?
I'm so sorry.
Leggett, what happened?
This is stupid. We should head back.
Which way is back at this point?
The direction your back is facing?
Max said...
Jesus, Legs! Are you and Mac married? Do you share a cottage in the summer?
Here it comes. Everyone gather around for some macho bullshit.
Guys! You know what your problem is, Leggett?
You! It's you! My problem is you!
No, it's you!
Would you two shut the hell
you
up?
You can't deal with people! Everyone hates you!
Everyone hates me, Alan? Wake up! They hate you too! The guys talk about you behind your back all the time. Even Garnett.
Leggett, shut up! There's Germans everywhere!
I don't give a shit. Hey, Germans, we're over here! Come kill us!
Leggett.
If you had half a dick, you would have hit me by now.
Give me a reason.
How's that for a fucking reason?
Jesus, Leggett!
Not right now! This is between me and Alan!
Shit! Leggett! Alan! Get the fuck! No!
Ah!
I'm sorry, Kevin.
Baker!
Leggett, don't ever tell anyone what you just told me.
Why?
Because they'll kill you. He didn't see anything.
This looks familiar. Well, I think you're losing it.
What do I do?
Find it.
Now, gents, there's a windmill just on the other side of the sand dunes. We know the majority of the Germans are still defending from inside the houses beyond that. You're gonna need to get an OP up there so those bastards will have nowhere to run.
Paddock! Can you get me in holding up there?
I could get a piano up there.
Call in Artie, and then focus your firepower on every last kraut that squeaks out of there. The 50 Deuce and the 506 are gonna be moving into covering after you, so rendezvous with whoever you can find. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yes, sir!
On me, guys. Get up here. Keep close to me. Set up the MG over there. Move. Quick, set up there. Let's go.
You got it.
Deploy over there.
Let's go. Double time.
We're getting nowhere fast, Baker.
Forget to fight all of a sudden.
Suppressing fire! Quick, get over there!
Here we go, fire!
McCreary! I need you to move! Move it!
way!
Put some fire on him!
Firing!
McCreary!
Set up there! And go!
You got it, Sarge!
Jasper!
That way! Double time!
McCreary!
Move!
Move it!
You heard him! Move! Move! I'm here! Now what?
No more!
Give that to Joe! Hey, you all right, Mac?
McCreary! Get moving! Go!
All right, get over there now!
Let's go!
Get it out, Sarge! Y'all better hope I don't find a way around you! I hate to be the other guys once you get a clean shot!
Hang on! Reloading!
Do it quicker! Hey, wake up! You're under fire!
McCreary!
Target that area!
Set up over there. Get to that cover.
Move to that position!
Gotcha!
Heading to that position.
Pattern!
Fire!
See you in hell, Fritz. I need cover and fire.
I got you covered!
We're getting nowhere fast, Baker!
Just keep firing! They'll crack soon!
Hey, oh, no. He's been here and he's down!
Hey! Mr. Stoughton!
McCreary!
Move now! Let's give them all we got!
On it! Fire it!
Open up on that position!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
No sweat! Get to it!
Jazz!
Move now!
Panic!
Get moving!
Quick!
Reloading!
Bust!
Take cover! Grenade!
Jasper!
Hurry up! Over there!
Moving now!
Paddock!
That way! Double time!
Jerry, why don't you give up? You know you're beat!
Suppressing fire! I'm not empty!
McCreary!
Attack that MG-42!
Jasper!
Go!
McCreary!
I need you over there!
Get moving, guys. Give us some cover from over there.
On the move. Pick it up. Get moving.
Go, go, go.
Moving.
Deploy over there.
Let's go.
Set up there. Get moving, men.
On the move.
Move to that position.
Get moving.
I'm down.
Set up the MG over there.
Okay, moving.
Moving.
Take cover there. Stay low and get moving. Moving.
Let's go. Double time it.
Keep your hands down. I'm in position.
I don't think you're gonna kill him with words.
McCreary!
Suppress those crowds!
Jasper!
Move it!
McCreary!
I want heavy fire on that MG!
McCreary!
Go, go, go!
I'm hiding.
We'll set up radio comm.
All right, Paddock and Holden are gonna stay behind and set up radio comm. McCreary, Dawson, Cortland, you're with Zanovich. McConnell and Roselli, you're with Campbell. We're all going in together.